Walking in now, it will be tough. The last day, be sad. I think it's going to hit me the last day. My family's going to be there. I will know it's the end. For sure, I will cry. I'm not even going to pretend that I'm not going to. My heart doesn't want to stop, but my brain tells me I'm 52, and if I like to finish on the top, I think this is the right time. I've loved it, every second of it. It's very hard to let go when you've been doing this for 30 odd years. I have to prepare myself for it.